Hi, my name is Sarah Wright Olson, and I'm playing Denna. This show is about Jake and Annie. They're a couple that's been together for a really long time, and Annie really wants Jake to propose, and he finally proposes, and it's a complete and total disaster. And so over the course of the episode, he has to propose multiple times, and every time it's a complete mess. And in the end, they're engaged, but, you know, but it was a mess. Annie and I are best friends in the show. And I think they're kind of like friends that have been friends for so long that maybe you wouldn't see them like later on in life being best friends, but they've been together for so long that it just makes sense. I think she's more of the sort of, you know, smart and you know, sort of together, organized, amazing, diehard, loving friend. And I think Denna is sort of crazy and all over the place, a little self-absorbed, but she's still like a really loyal, really good friend at the end of the day. Annie is a little bit, she's kind of one of those girlfriends that wants to control everything and wants to sort of like control the outcome of everything that's happening, but at the same time she wants to seem really cool about it, and she wants to be like, I'm the cool guy, like I'll drink beer and hang out with your guy friends, but really she wants to like have wine and have like a date night alone. So I feel like that's her, but at the same time, like, she's, you know, she's loving and sweet and delicious and charismatic, and so you love her for it. My character, you know, forgives Annie very quickly because she kind of gets it. Like, that is what she describes about Denna. It is who Denna is. And so, and she's not ashamed of it. Like, that's who she is. She's the girl that will, like, go out at well into her 50s. Like, she's not going to stop. And she's going to have multiple boyfriends. And she's going to always buy things out of her price range. And I don't think she really cares what other people think. And so when she says things that should be mean, she's kind of like, nah, well, you pretty much got me right. So it's fine. And I think it's because they're such good friends that she knows that at the end of the day, she loves her.